Hey, it's Nicoletta here, and I'm going to show you how to do garter stitch. This is also known as regular knitting, knitting. So this close up of it here, as you can see. That's what you get with garter stitch. So yeah, this is what you want to do. You just want to keep your thread to one side, so on your right hand side. And then twirl around your finger and just, this is me actually knitting this in a normal way, but it's under the loop, over the loop, then pull down. Then slide out. So yeah, this is close up a bit. So you go under the loop like that. You can see over the loop, then slide down, then over, and then pull out like that. So I'll show you again. Under the loop, over the loop, slide down and pull out. Then yeah, that's again just under the loop. Over the loop, slide down and pull out. And that's so, yeah, I'm going to have a close up one. So, yeah, that's a close up for you now. Slightly closer up, so yeah, there it is. So you can see, so you're going under. And that's so, yeah, you're going under there and then you over the loop. And then you slide down and pull out. That's just another angle I'm going to take a video of. So underneath, so you whirl over, then slide down and over and out. Just like that, it's just repeated over time and not even close up. Under the loop, so you whirl over, like so, then slide down, then go over, like so there, then pull off, just like that. And then you repeat again. Under the loop, so you whirl over, go under, and pull off. And so yeah, this is just me knitting normally. So yeah, just thought I'd show you how I knit. But yeah, so that's a complete row, and that's what it'll turn out like. So yeah, that's it. So yeah, see ya.